Ran out, got me some food, fruit and whatnot. Back and I'm chilling. Been watching The Circle. It's a Netflix reality show, and it's different from everything else. Like, it's hella cool. Like, check it out. Whoever chimes in, checks in on my videos, check out The Circle. That's why I promote it. I'm not getting paid for it. One day, possibly, I'm too cute to not be affiliated and some old shit. Who we at? The message. Oh, put me back up here. Nigga, I was at the shoreline. Damn it. So I could just fly down. I'm a god. I shouldn't have to run all the way down, man. I am a damn god. Okay, let's get down there, man. Sweet. Sweet. I need something to make me run faster to get the to accomplish those trials I need to do in hell. I think this is the fastest way to haul. Is there a way down that way? There's a dwip. I'm hoping when I go to a store, I'll have adequate materials to get new things. Because I always like getting new things. I done discovered a lot. I done beat a lot. I done went to those islands that I had conflicts at, and I dealt with them. I pulled up through the portal, and I dealt with them because I got the motherfucking original Kratos blades for dealing with dealing with blades. They're about the same strength as the axe. They just, it's like a give and take thing. Like, they got more range on them, but they're wilder and a little harder to control than the axe itself. It is they're overall wilder. It's like just wild. It's just wild as hell. More range, but wild. And I can focus on one thing better with this one. Then you can put a little range on it. That's that slappity, wappy, smackity. Now, where are we going? I can't fight him, he's too strong. Mystic Gateway. Oh, that's where I'm supposed to be. Alright, sidetracked and got doing all other stuff. Witch's Cave. I want to see what's there, because it's a distinguishing mark. Odin's Chamber. I think I can fast travel to most of these places. Fire Ancient. Can't fight him. Fight Traveler? Oh, that's that dangerous motherfucker standing on top of the bridge. I'm not fighting him. Not yet. He swings consistently and he don't stop. The Soul Devourer and the Fire Ancient, they pretty much look like the same type of thing, so I can't fight neither one of them. They're too strong, so apparently I'm gonna need something heavier hitting, like a hammer or something. Like, if I end up getting Thor's hammer, Mjolnir, that would be dope. That would be absolutely icing on the cake type shit. I need to go back here because there's things here. There's a portal. Only one of those doorways. Was there one here? I think on every island there's one. I'm getting messaged. I'm just gonna go to another island that I know there's a doorway, because I don't see one here. Run over that body. Get that bag. Get that dwip. That's what it's all about, getting the dwips.
No. After the whole Alana, oh my gosh, skinny girls, oh my gosh, pretty girls chat, and fuck Joey. I hate Joey. He's such a little bitch boy. The only person I like so far is Sammy. Chris, they seem like the realest people so far in the whole show.
Well, you can not like Joey all you want, but he's gonna grow on you. A lot of people didn't like Joey right off, so I'm not gonna hold that against you. But you gonna fuck with him. The dude's cool. He is who he is. A stereotypical fucking Italian boy. Stereotypical Italian Guido. There'd be something good for all this running. Weightless war handles. Moderate perk activation. Chance to grant successful landing. Rising fury on an enemy. what's Rising Fury? Is it this? We don't know. Skills. Okay. Just that. Regretting this long run I'm taking. Have I already been in here? Wait, can I go in that way or should I just take the way around? Maybe it is the opposite way. I'm just gonna go through this way. I already ran all the way around. Maybe this is cool.
Never seen a lock like that before.
Reminds me of something I've seen Tyr sketch. He liked to combine various symbols into runes all his own. This one, I believe, means...
peace, unity, mercy. Other things, too. I see what he did, but how do we get inside?
We have other concerns.
Do the thing. I have no words.
Read it.
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Is that the answer there?
Says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
So many elves.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things to do, and they were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself, or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really loved him, huh?
Aye. The god of war. The one who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful, using his power and knowledge to stop wars rather than start them.
So there are good gods?
Once in a moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
This one mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place could not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open and sharing with his learning and his wisdom. For this, mortals adored Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over.
So, whatever happened to Tyr?
Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the Giants instead of helping to steal their secrets for Aesir. Same thing he accused me of, frankly. Though in Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the Giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing human right now.
Correct. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the Giants working together. No, I've never been in here.
The stone! That has to be it. Naturally.
To mention that. When you were sick, we went to Helheim to get your cure.
You did?
Terrible experience, by the way. The guy picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too? We'll get back to this.
Well, I'm in the grave with the danger right now.
Ah, ski and dew from Mahland. Used to have one of Owen back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere on our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
That's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for father.
Go. Be fine.
Thank you.
shit. This is actually quite terrifying. Hold up.
Careful, brother. Leia's not here to bring you back. Cutting two.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay. Why are we here?
That's my great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Jesus, hold on. Damn it! You're killing me.
A tough fight.
Stop hitting me anyway. It's only tough because I ain't got no fucking health. The game's not healing me.
It is not important. It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Come on, faster? Come on, man.
Stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. Just need to capture the winds.
Ah, fucking faster. Happen, it's not healing me. I'm not getting no health at all. I'm fighting, I'm still not getting health. Is something I got equipped or something? Wait, do I gotta fight the motherfuckers again?
Look, I just wanna know the truth from now on, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to know. Just cause you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
Yeah.
safe. That is punching.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
Oh, the real place to have that. Oh, they want to extra kill me, huh? Give me this playful secret, man. That's three. Yeah. More health. More health. I'll move. Throw it off the rhythm on my How the hell? I don't like this. Oh, okay. Let me stop that. Jesus. I needed four steps.
And I thought those saws were scary.
Man, nobody ever wants to get fucking crushed by spikes.
Look! It's the wolf giant. Skull and Hansa.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyrna learn?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Remember the fight?
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.
Is it gonna come down with?
I don't see another trap for the.
Winds of Hell? Maybe we can get up to one of those balconies for a better look.
Of course. Oh, I'm gonna have to fight, buddy. I need to see him over there. Yeah, he gonna come alive. Is there another one in here? That's two of them. Oh, dog. I hope they both don't come alive. If they do, at least one at a time. At least. I didn't see this. I went over here looking at this pretty, the pretty colors. ahead, Norman. Mayhaps, boy.
Look, there's the wind trap.
Ah, clever.
You thought I was gonna try to run that shit down there? Crazy.
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Timely hint for something we figured out ourselves.
There's piles of money.
Atreus, to me.
One dabble in any of these rooms, I'll be rich forever. Look at all this. Rich forever. And it's ancient too. This is rich forever right here. Just some of this corner. Like, I don't even need all of it. Like, if I just filled up a backpack full of the coins and grab some of these old weapons. Rich forever, man. Here. I just got a feeling.
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
Sputtered off. I've got to run in the wrong damn way. Read this, boy. Or not. Ain't it for you to use your boy knowledge on, boy?
Hey! What's going on?
Hey!
Father!
Boy, get out of here.
I'm fine. How do we get you out?
Pull chains on the wall.
But there are three of them. What do I do?
Atreus, focus. You can do this.
Please, Harry. I don't know yet if I can drown.
Okay, think. Hot is the Silver, he hunts them. Skull's gold and he chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to beat them. These are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle. But which bar do I pull?
The right boy.
Gruesome. Hey, Midgard.
Left. The middle.
East the moon.
Get them in order. Moon left, sun right, with Midgard in the middle.
The middle.
Moon on the left, sun on the right, Midgard in the middle.
Middle, quickly.
Fucking up. We're gonna die again. Actually quite delicious if it wasn't killing me.
Pull the right. The middle.
Damn it, I gotta have the moon back up at top.
Mother, no!
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Mother, no!
So once I get the moon over there, I gotta raise it back up because it's gonna go all the way to the end. Study taking this dip.
But it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
The road's free. I see we did it.
Let's go see what Tears got for us. Metals from my own and from this land. One for myself. And when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
So I'm a man now? Like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. Be better than me. Understand?
I will be better.
Power, this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come.
I knew it, damn it.
Did you see it?
Yes.
Are you certain?
I got it. Trust me.
Good then. Aim for the face.
Doesn't help in the other one? Oh, shit.
Everything's okay back there.
I'm not doing okay. I am fucked.
Oh!
even bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sandball back up?
Yeah, it's time to upgrade, baby. I got that good old upgrade stuff I just picked up. Finally, something for this. We need something for this. Oh, he's good, boy. Yeah. Now he's got to leave. Oh, hold on. Hold on. What is this? Almost forgot. Okay. I just fought those two big motherfuckers, so I shouldn't. And I did it in a one. It was a one-off. I ain't even dropped. I'm getting better at handling bosses. That was a one-off. I ain't even got no restoration thing. If I drop to get hit, to get brought back, it was just if I died, I died. What if they're gonna try to hit on me on my way back up? Now that I got what I need to go where I'm supposed to go. Meant to be set back down. You finished that bottle.
Lemnos.
When you picked it up, it means you finished it.
To a journey's end.
Drink.
Really?
Yeah, boy, drink.
Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Well, you finna be fucked up. That's fermented, boy. That wine's 50 proof. It's 50%, boy. You're stone colded after you drink it. It's good shit, boy. Good shit. Yeah! And somebody to hate on us. Why is the sky opening up? Hope it ain't Thor. Is it Thor? I can't fight Thor. I'm not ready.
Father? Why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just... you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
I used to. I mean, I do now. I used to work for somebody else.
Ah, but who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Uh-huh. Sounding more like your da by the moment.
Ready.
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god. Do what we want, And now we're gonna go see the giant.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting our way this time. Come on!
Hey, look who's back up and about. Didn't I tell you it'd be fine?
Since when did you rest your leg up on her?
So let me see if I have that. You and Sindri made me own here.
Yep.
And then Thor used it to kill a lot of people.
Your damn point.
Just seems like you're mad at each other instead of being mad at Thor.
Kid, I like you. But you don't begin to appreciate the complexities what developed between the family. You don't hear me lecturing your old man how he ought to be raising you. And believe me, there's plenty to forgive.
Sorry, Bob. Just trying to help.
All right, what'd you bring?
Damn it. You didn't even say I could upgrade this, but I can. And I got two flames of chaos. Can I do it again? Because I will. Defense goes up majorly, but that defense though, can't just not have it. I mean, that elemental defense.
Something on your mind, boy?
Damn, all this shit's expensive as hell for him.
What more you need?
I'll wait. of these badly. I thought without one is she better carry more than one for real.
About that other thing. Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet. Say the word, kid. What'd you forget? Next time, I guess.
Go there. But what I'm finna do is take this gate.
I've seen those blazers.
They were on the house when I was high inside. Is that why you never went down there? Did they come?
They are my lightning from a life that is behind me.
Well, they're in my life too, and I'd like to hear that story.
Those days are dead. To relive them is needless.
How can it be needless? It's the truth.
One day, you will understand.
Take your word for it.
That's all you can do, boy. Frost, ancient. I didn't come here for all this. How the hell did I miss this? Why are you humming that? We did this already.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know. You don't need to make excuses to say hello.
Should have took his sword. Probably had some strength to it. You're sure hurting Kratos with.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom, like maybe a whetstone?
I need to go back there for that. And it wasn't over here. I swore it was a snowy place. It was over here, I think. Yeah, I think it was over here at the foothill. Yeah, it wasn't over here, I don't think. Where the hell is it at? I was just... It's not over here, it's here. It's over here. But, oh. Do I have a path? Can't get back to the summit. Hometown blocked by flame. I think, well, I can go there. Search for the whetstone. Go through the door. Instead of looking at it,
hang on. Come here. You called Brock and said he's a Holder brother?
Aye.
But they're doors, aren't they?
Aye.
And Holder are sprites of the forest.
Aye.
Beautiful, seductive sprites of the forest.
So why would you call Brock and Sindri the Holder brothers?
Oh, well, I now realize this would be a wholly inappropriate story for young and innocent ears.
Whatever.
I don't know you.
Father, take a look at this.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
I'm gonna go ahead and end it right here. Ain't too much going on. I'm going to get that Whetstone and then go to the Land of Giants. That's the next destination. For real this time. Next time I play this. See you. Bye.